Yeah, man.
So the, you're the important call, right?
I'm recording.
What?
Boosie doing the oil pan. That's what we do.
Prove your time?
Yeah.
Prove your time, right?
That's right. We're giving good cheap advice to the peoples out there. You know what I mean? Trying to help everybody, right?
Everybody got to work.
Look at the shape of that oil pan. Wow. I can't believe how they rot out here in Nova Scotia with all the salt and the bad weather. I think it's because of that cover that was on it, so it was collecting moisture and snow. And I drive the guts out of it too. Who's doing that while it's draining? Leaking at the top there. See all the leak?
Thin
bolts?
No.
What's up? Oh yeah, she's rotted. She's leaking. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Deep jump. Well, Chrysler Dodge part. You know how they roll. They give you the lowest grade metal on such a vital part. Oil pan, like, it's at the bottom of the friggin', you know. I know it gets hot and cold, but Jesus, that should be a better quality. Especially it with a Jeep name on it, like, wow. Just saying. And we're using the impact gun to extract the bolt, take it out. Like, so we're just trying to, you know, usually do it by hand. Like, you know, when you put tighten it, you put it by hand. But we're taking it out, so there's no love taking it out here. Because look at this. I'm not saving that thing. It's pretty rotted. What idea, Sludgy, ever get that old rod? They probably crack right in half if you hit that thing. Oh, yeah. She's durable. Probably needs a little work, but still looking solid. 10-year undercoating, yeah. You did a good job on the 10-year undercoating.
Yeah, oh yeah, this is good stuff for 10 years, oh yeah. Or yeah, 10 years guaranteed.
Gotta take it back now. Well, 10 years. 10 year. Interesting.
10 months.
Yeah, 10 months. Get a better job. This is the dealer we're talking about. This ain't MoTown's work. We're talking about the dealer's work. Be honest with you, I'd never let the dealer work on my vehicle. Forget that. I don't even want a warranty with them because I know what they're like. Need to put your car on a computer when it's a brake part like that. To, you know, it's just retarded what they do. It's not good.
Oil pan.
You gotta do the oil pan, man. Now here at MoTown on a Sunday. This is like his third job. He just died in it. It's like noontime. Third job out the door. I'm the third guy. Yo, whoa, man. Wow. Dang. So you want to see what the inside of your motor looks like, boys and girls? I'm going to show you the bottom end. Well, this is the oil picker. The oil picker upper. That's the oil picker upper. Yeah, the gasket. So what Moosey's going to do now, he's going to take off all this gasket. See this old gasket that's hanging about here? Let me just show you. Look, look, this old gasket. Go up and clean off that surface. You know, put some heat gasket juice around there, and you know, then I'll put it back up. And we'll see. Talk to you in a minute. I'm going for a break.
Yeah. He called me and you a smart ass. But he likes us. Because he subliminally, he said this one.
The high temp gasket sealer. And, you know, usually this is it. This usually just holds the gasket on so you can position it. Some people don't use it, but we do use it down here at MoTown. I mean, it's up to your own discrepancy, right? Really. How you do oil pan. See, all nice, just letting it do the drying now, dry time.